Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're just, we got a bunch of stuff going on, but for the most part, we're just turning these into 4x4s. I got three of these logs that, if you remember a while back, a storm was rolling in and I dropped a tree before it fell. It was a dead pine, so I'm just going to turn those into 4x4s so we can stack some lumber on. Yeah, I think that's it. Let's get started.
Thank you.
go, guys. We got the there's three logs milled down to 4x4s, and we're just going to cut those at 4 foot lengths. So we have something to stack the boards on, because we are running out of 4x4s. But I think that's going to be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And it was just a bunch of old dead pine. Like I said, came from that tree that I cut down a few weeks ago. But yeah, I will see you guys next time. You guys take care.